In the World Arena, the men's short program continues. Don't forget the free skate coming your way Sunday afternoon at 12:30 Eastern over on ABC Sports. Terry Gannon with Dick Button as Fedor Andreyev of Canada takes the ice. The 19-year-old was born in Moscow, moved to Ottawa, and now trains in Hackensack, New Jersey. Coached by Igor Moskvin. Marina Zhueva is his mother, best known as the choreographer, of course, of Gordieva and Grinka. So he's got some good bloodlines.
Piano Concerto number 2, Rachmaninoff. A triple Lutz, triple toe. You know, he has a spectacular presence on the ice. I mean, spectacular physique, but he certainly doesn't use it to be able to complete the performance that he does. He's had such trouble over the past year, you know, with various moves. You know, you just can't skate this way, unfortunately.
Well, it seems in Canada that they're always searching for the next Kurt Browning or Elvis Stoiko, and this is a young man that many fans have watched and said he's going to be the next star, but certainly his skating hasn't matched that presence, or that camera presence maybe, in his career.
There's three major errors here.
Some experience at this level. We saw him on the Grand Prix last year. Skate Canada, Cup of Russia. Ended up sixth at the Canadian National Championships.
See, beautiful height on that last flying back six spin. But there's just no finish to it. It's like he's been blessed with great physical beauty, but not with the ability to pull it all together and display it with some pizzazz.
Fedor Andreyev seemed like after the first three elements, he knew it was done. It was over, and he was out there on the ice the rest of the way, but not with much energy.
Now look right here at the stretch back there and the turn and the feet going together. Unfortunately, they were wrapped at the end. He did not unhinge his leg and just fell right backward. Now, on this move, watch him step up into this axle right there. Skidded entrance way, a good crossed feet, but already he's not far enough around. The leg does not land on a back outside edge, and that does it in right there.
Now the marks, and they will not be high ones for Andrea. Oh, my gosh.
That's an understatement.
2.5. Do you remember the last time you've seen a 2.5?
Well, there were mistakes throughout the entire thing. You just can't, you know, skate that way.
He's not even going to stick around to see the presentation marks. Tough night. 4.7.